H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 39. Find the average velocity of a projectile between the instants it crosses half the maximum height. It is projected with a speed u at an angle theta with the horizontal. Projectile motion is a uniformly accelerated motion. We know that in a uniformly accelerated motion, the average velocity is given by initial velocity plus final velocity by 2. Also, in a projectile motion, the horizontal component of the velocity is constant. Since the initial velocity of the projectile is u and the angle of projection is theta, the horizontal component of the velocity is u cos theta at all instants. Finally, if A and B be the points on the trajectory of the projectile where the height is half the maximum height, then the angle made by velocity vector with horizontal is same at point A and B. This means the vertical component of velocity at B is just opposite to the vertical component of velocity at A. So when we add the velocity vector at A and B, the vertical components of the velocity at these two points will cancel each other out and horizontal components will add up. Since the horizontal component of the velocity at both these points is u cos theta, the sum of the velocity vector at these two points is 2u cos theta. Dividing this by 2, we get the average velocity. Thus, the average velocity is u cos theta. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.